option button. We're on the air again, and we are playing Ark Survival Evolved. And I am starving. Hold on.
Hello.
So this is Sweetpea and me, Shoji Shuma. As you see, we've already had a game ongoing. Didn't want to exactly start a new game.
Daddy?
What?
How did I get to my, pickaxe?
Right you here? Don't have it.
Oh, I don't?
No, you don't.
All I have is these.
So, right now, I'm trying to eat in. Not sure how my sound levels are coming through right now.
I think that Bronto is going crazy right
okay.
now.
Okay, well, let's not worry about that. Right now, I'm trying not to die. Okay. Oh, what the heck happened to our fire?
I don't know.
We're right nearby a cliff, so.
I know.
We had a fire.
And something just sank in water, but I'm not worried about it.
It's probably the Bronto.
Uh-oh. It's not big.
Okay, well, it sank in the water, so it's gotta be something that can go in the water. Okay, we're out of.
It's the raptors.
No, they're not raptors. They're too small to be raptors. Okay, I need more wood, so I'm gonna go get some wood real quick. If I can find my way to a tree. You stay by the fire.
Yeah, because I'm not warm. I am cold.
So yeah, we were thinking of doing this as a Primitive Plus game, starting it over. So we can get you a let's play from the beginning. But Primitive Plus is a bit difficult. And I did not want to do that and, you know, make it too difficult for her.
You just leveled up.
You did.
Oh, why? And our fire just went out.
I know, that's why I'm gathering wood. Because I'm trying to make sure we still have... wood for fire. It sounds like my mic's like way higher on this one than it was in the last stream, probably because of the voice settings. Fiber and thatch is needed. So yeah, I was thinking of doing Primitive Plus because of the gathering process is just like so much easier in it. But we have been playing on the regular server and figured that we should continue doing that. Even though things have been a little rough for us, it seems. Wood and fiber. Especially now, it's night and we basically have nothing.
Yes, I have nothing too.
She has no clothes, we have no walls built, you know, so...
Daddy has clothes.
Oh, I do, because of what we did yesterday, but, you know, remember, we had a... Was it yesterday? No, it was the day before. Last time we played, you know, we did a little bit of stuff, but, again, you know, we're not in very good condition.
Nope, we are not.
But, I have hope. I think that we found a good location. It's not that far from water. And if we keep leveling, I think we can do good. So, you know, there's that. I wanted to build a floor, but it seems that that's not going to happen.
You're starving, Daddy.
I know. He's always starving. I swear, like, no matter how much I feed him, he starves.
I'm not starving.
Okay. I made...
This lady water. Doesn't starve at all, only when she gets hungry. Watch.
Oh, I made two water things. I should go fill those up. Now, I need to figure out how I'm going to build this floor and start getting us a little bit more protection here.
I think there's a T-Rex or whatever can be a meat eater down there.
Oh, it's okay. We're up here. It's down there. As long as it doesn't notice us or see us, we're okay.
Yeah, but it's going to see the fire.
I think I got enough wood to build another floor panel. Yeah, on Primitive Plus, the gathering is like way, way more. You get more items when you do your gathering.
I'm going to punch the fire.
Please don't.
I won't.
You don't need you accidentally breaking the fire on us. Yeah, Primitive Plus, pick up the tool. The gathering is like way more easier. I think what I'm gonna do is put this other campfire I have in my inventory somewhere else. Kind of like a secondary light. So I can go gathering and stuff. Uh oh.
What? What is that?
Dinner, if I can see it. Maybe I should just beat it with a flaming torch.
Yep, it's right there.
Come back here. Come back here.
Don't go too far.
Yeah, I know. He ran away. He's probably going to come back for me, too. Look, look, look.
Why? Why is he gonna come back for you? He's gonna be, chasing you.
That's okay. I can kill him.
Oh my god, that is a long stick.
Getting kinda dark.
Well, don't kill me, because I'm not the dinosaur.
I'm not gonna kill you. It looks like the dinosaur got lost. At least I don't see it out there.
There's fire burning near your face.
That's okay.
Look how it looks.
Yeah, it's burning in the wrong spot entirely. You're cold.
No, I'm not.
Oh, wait. I am. Thatch and fiber.
Wouldn't stay by the fire like I am. I'm heating my back. Because look at the fire. It's like not on the torch.
Oh, it's burning me in my face. Yeah. There you go. See? See, Ark? See, guys? Look at this. The fire burns next to my head. It is attached to my head.
Yeah, see? Look. Look at it. It's just on his head, not on the torch.
Not even on my head. It's just like floating.
Yeah. It's just like, I'm going to float. Oh geez, what is that dinosaur?
The one I was running away from.
Oh Jesus. Ow, what kind of dinosaur is that? Ow! Ow!
Oh. Ow!
Dad, I need to fight one out.
Yeah, yeah, it went out because I couldn't see anything.
I can't see anything either.
Hold on.
I'm back up on our house. Whew. I don't like that dinosaur.
No, I know.
What kind of dinosaur is that?
It's a Dilo. Or Dilo, or however the hell you want to pronounce it. It made us break the fire, so I gotta make a new one. If I can. Which I can't.
Oh, Jesus.
Because I need stone and thatch. Great. More things that I need to gather. Because, you know. As if I didn't have enough chores to do.
What? You sound like a girl.
No, I don't. So, when daytime comes, I'm gonna go out and try to gather enough materials to build things.
Look at me! I'm like... Pshu, pshu.
Yeah, right now, looking at you is the least of my worries. Right now, we need to try to get a fire going. Because
wait, am I down on the ground?
We're both freezing.
Yes.
Did I break the stone? Well, you're definitely on the ground.
No, I'm not. And I can't see anything.
Well, just because it's dark. Here we go.
Oh, hi.
Since that dillo made me break the fire by accident.
Well, I don't like that dillo boo-boos.
No one likes a dillo.
You're going to put it right near our bed?
Well, that bed's going to get replaced later because that one breaks if you die one time. Yeah, and it starts raining.
And we have no shelter.
No, we don't have any real shelter. Because every time I try to start building one, something else happens.
Yes, and you're starving.
Yeah, because I'm running around doing a bunch of things.
You got something poking out of your thing.
Yeah, I know, the game's like very glitchy.
What, do I get something poking out of my thing?
Well, yours is in the right spot, kinda. All the
not
way.
Yours. Definitely.
Yeah, I know. The fire floats around. And
this is a weird game.
I thought I just got some raw meat from the,
raptor?
The dillo.
Dillo.
But I don't see any, so I guess I didn't. Great.
Now we have nothing to eat. And it's dark and we're cold and it's raining. This is a terrible night.
Yep. Hey.
What?
That's a airy night in the Ark. I need...
Well, we need a roof.
You need a lot of things.
Yeah, I know.
But, you know. Hard when you're the only one doing things. Thatch, wood, fiber. I wish they made it a way where you can gather and hold the torch. Oh, wait, never mind. I lied. You can gather and hold the torch.
Hi. I can see you.
You won't see me for long.
I could still see your name tag.
Yeah, I know. Can you hold the torch like on your offhand? You can use the tool with one hand and use the torch with the other.
Ew, you just pooped.
That's okay.
Good thing you pooped out in the yard.
Yep, I pooped out in the yard.
Let me look at your poop.
Why are you looking at my poop? What is your problem?
I don't know. I'm going to go in the fire. What was that? Moom. Chicka moom. I say a moom. Chicka moom. I say a moom. Chicka moom.
Okay, so apparently you can't equip the stuff in your offhand at all. So, gathering with tools is going to be a bit difficult. I need a lot of thatch and wood. Mostly thatch, though.
You have a weird torch. But on your screen, it looks like it's close, but on my screen, nope.
Yeah, I know. On my screen, it's wrong.
You're cold, Daddy.
I know. Because it's raining. And I'm wandering around trying to gather stuff to keep us alive.
Hey, look, my tooth. I don't care. Hey, Shoji Sweetpea.
Somebody's heard of dinosaur or something. Might not be nearby me, but I just heard something.
Hey, it's getting near daytime. And why is my screen all green?
Because if I get further away from you, the area that's turning colors, you can't really go into.
Why?
Because that's the way the game works when you play local player like this. The area that's colored, that turns colors, is what's becoming like it's not loaded.
Oh, hi.
I only had enough to build one. How much more do I need? More thatch. I'm gonna go out and chop more trees down.
Good thing it's almost daytime.
Yeah, I know. Which means we won't need to keep the fire lit for
I just saw the tree fall down. Yeah, look on my screen.
The tree I'm knocking down. You know, you can level yourself up.
Huh?
You can level yourself up. Oh, a triceratops. I thought it was something else. I was about to start running.
What triceratops? Where is it?
Right there in front of me. You don't see it?
Yeah. You thought it was a T-Rex?
Oh, yeah. I thought it was a T-Rex or something like it. The majestic triceratops. Is it stuck? No, it's not stuck. He's definitely not stuck.
Is it a meat eater?
Nope.
Good.
They like berries.
Well, you got berries on you.
Yeah, well, you know, I don't have enough rocks to knock him out. And I kind of have a better goal that I'm trying to do first. As far as our, building a campsite and, setting things up for the stream. You know you can start walking around trying to gather things. It would be helpful. Punch some trees, pick up some stones, make yourself a pickaxe, you know. Gather berries because we definitely need a lot of those. Especially if we want to start trying to tame some beasties, you know.
I'm just trying to find you.
I'm not that far away.
I just jumped really high.
Let's see, we got two more platforms. Let me see here. How high we got this? 1, 2, 3.
Boom! Woo! Almost fell off the cliff. Good thing I did. Oh, hi. We're just trying to stream.
Again.
Nope, I think that's her card.
What card? For mommy?
Mm-hmm.
Look on the name.
It's for mommy. But I think it's her new social security card. Alright. So definitely gotta get more. Oh, there's a turtle up here.
Why? I didn't turn on the up here.
What level is it? It might be killable. It is a level 3.
Well,
I could probably kill it, but...
Ew!
You pooped.
Ew, why did I... It is like... slow motion.
Yeah, because I'm dying again. You can cut off the fire.
Yes, we don't need it anymore.
Yeah, it's daytime.
It's daytime. Daytime.
Okay, please don't. Remember, loudness, people, hearing.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I forgot.
I'm not sure how big I want to build this.
Just really big.
Well, it doesn't have to be really, really big, but...
How about as size as a rock?
That's not even a good description of a size.
No, I mean like that kind of rock, like that one that I'm pointing at.
Yeah, that's still not very big enough. Considering me and your mom are going to be using this as a base.
What are you doing?
Eating berries.
You're the bitch.
Yep. I'm gonna speed eating berries. I'm gonna need to break a rock.
Yeah, I don't need to break a rock.
Haven't gathered anything. I told you to run around and gather things, and you just stood around following me. If you want to be able to do things, you need to do things. Go punch a tree.
I did punch a tree.
Go punch a tree.
Again?
Until it falls down.
Well, I punched a big old tree.
No. Walk around pressing the triangle button until you get some stones.
Okay. Boop, 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 boop. Not picking up anything.
Just keep walking around pressing it. You'll find something. If you see a stone sitting on the floor, go ahead and, you know, do that.
Well, could I collect a plant?
Yeah, you can collect plants. I just saw a dodo around here.
Yeah, and who just pooped?
Shh.
Why? Why shh?
Attack! 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 Attack!
That's...
Attack! Aha!
Yes, Daddy, you killed it!
That's correct. I'm trying to get us enough.
Wait,
hide.
I need to stand up.
Ooh,
am I standing
yeah.
up? Look for me.
No, am you're laying down.
Well, how do I get up?
Like this. Get up! Get up!
Well, I'm trying to. Okay, there. I got it. What? Where are you? My daddy's just crazy. Am I still laying down?
Here's a low level, but you know.
Yeah, that's a low level. I don't think we want to take it. Let's find our house now. Which I cannot because I'm moving really, really slow.
Because you're tucked down. If you want to stand up.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, wait.
Boom!
I definitely like the,
pickaxe.
Collection. How much you get when you do collecting on a Primitive Plus. You definitely get a whole lot more when you gather things. It's like, makes it worth gathering. It feels like you're just getting so little on the regular game. I think one of the next things we want to do is make a thing so we can make narcotics.
What is that thing? Oh, a dodo?
Yep.
It's just laying there. Could I make a thingy now? Like you have?
These screens are so tiny when you play split screen. It's like hard to see what you're even doing. Watch out what rocks you break because some of them I want to keep.
Okay, do you want to keep this one?
Is it one that we can climb up to and use for trying to get animals?
I don't know.
Doesn't look like we can get
on it. Nope, we can't.
Hold on.
Hey, look, this one we could keep, because look, we could almost climb up it. We just gotta jump.
Where the heck is that turtle?
I don't know.
I want to see about taming that one, too.
Where are you?
I'm walking out towards the woods a little, looking around to see if I can find that turtle.
Well, I just saw it walking by our house.
Yeah, I know. It wasn't that far from our house. But I don't see it no more, so it might have wandered off.
This rock we could keep.
Oh, wait.
Turtle!
That's a level 3? Alright.
Daddy, look, I found we could climb this rock. Ew, I just pooped on a rock.
You pooped on a rock.
Daddy, look, this one I could climb. So that means you could climb it too. So we're definitely keeping this one. That thing can't get you.
That's why I wanted to keep certain rocks.
Well, you're definitely keeping this one. Hey, look, I see that you're killing it.
Not necessarily killing it, I'm trying to knock it out with rocks. Yep.
Good.
I just knocked it out. Now I need to feed it some berries.
Why is it still putting on that scary music?
Because it thinks I'm still in a battle.
No, you're not.
Okay.
Now, I don't see your name tag. And where
Eat
are you?
Some berries.
There you go.
You'd be a good one and tame. Oh, don't tell me the dodo didn't get tamed.
Nope, the dodo didn't.
You know what for that?
What?
You become bear.
Well, that was easy to kill.
Yep.
What do you need to kill? What do you need to make a pet turtle?
A lot of berries.
I want a pet turtle too.
Well, the pet turtle's going to be all
can't
of ours.
See.
Well, I got to adjust myself so I can make sure I'm doing everything right to tame this turtle. Because, you know, we apparently did not get the last one. The dodo. So. Let's make sure
you're
we get...
hot. I'm hot? Why?
Where'd the turtle go? Oh, there he is.
Right over there.
Turtles are very good. They're like bodyguards. If you got the blackberries, don't put them on the turtle yet.
I got blueberries.
Okay, you can put those on the turtle.
Okay. How do I drop it?
No, just walk up to the turtle.
Okay, hold on.
Press circle. Oh wait, actually, before you even do that.
That's a female? Why is it a female?
Because it's a female.
Crazy. I think the turtle's getting up.
No.
Well, just moved ahead. We finally got a pet now.
Kind of. It's not ours yet. We didn't tame it yet.
Gotcha.
You see that bar?
What bar?
This one here. That has to fill up. So.
Gotcha.
Don't start doing that, please.
What rocks do you see? Oh, geez, Daddy, look, a dinosaur. Right there.
Another one? Oh, well. That's more meat for us and stuff we can use. Oh, I might have rumbled the wrong dino. Ooh, that was a close one. This is one of the ones that headbutt you. They headbutt you. They hit you with their heads.
Oh, I wouldn't kill him.
I already killed it.
Good. Thank you.
They make a good pet, too.
Well, if we didn't kill him.
Yeah, well, we had to. We kind of need to make
another bed. I'm dehydrated. I don't know what to get to drink.
You gotta make it down to the water.
I can't. I don't know the way down.
Stop yelling.
I don't know the way down.
Find a little ledge and slide down it.
Like right there? No.
Why is there no food in the turtle?
I don't know.
I thought I put a bunch of food in here. Did you do sign in the turtle?
No, I didn't.
Well, there was a bunch of stuff in here. Now there's nothing in here.
I killed myself. Oh, hi.
Go. I'm gonna sit here and start messing up everything, and I gotta sit here and try to take care of this turtle and hold your hand. You can go get your stuff if you can find a way down without dying. That's where you died? Watch out.
I died right down there, but...
Okay, well, I'll help figure a way to get you down there. Just
give me a second. I don't want to kill myself again.
Because I'm trying to make sure this turtle has enough food because all the food I put in it disappeared.
I don't know why.
Come on.
Okay.
You gotta find a way down. Since we can't build the things I want to build yet. Oh, wait, hold on. Okay, there should be a spot over here where we can slide down. And of course I'm starving again, after I put all the berries on the turtle.
Get some berries.
Yeah, you know, I don't starve this much on primitive. Should be around here somewhere. Was it here? Or was it this one? I think it's this one right here. Come here, right where I'm at. Oh, yep. Come on.
Okay.
I need to eat something real quick. Yeah.
If anything kills me, just don't let it eat.
Just walk up to the water and press Y.
How do you get a drink?
Walk up to the water and press Y.
Y.
And I'm starving again. Let's go get your stuff.
I think I slid it down
this way. I know where you fell down already. I'm gonna gather berries while we're on the way because we need berries and stuff. Well, I need berries and stuff.
Ew, who just pooped?
You did.
Oh.
You're over here in this corner somewhere. Over there, see?
Where?
Over there. In the corner. Right there. Keep going. Keep going. Straight, right there.
What? Hey, look, my body!
Now press triangle. Now go to this one. The top one here.
Hold on.
Up. Nope, one. Oops. Down. There, there you go. X.
Add. How do you...
Yeah, now you're good.
Yes. Okay. How do I get my body?
You don't need your body.
What are you doing?
I'm getting rid of the evidence.
Oh my god.
What
oh my god,
what?
Look at me.
You got stringy arms.
No.
I'm gonna feed your body to the sharks.
What?
Yep, I'm feeding your body to the sharks.
Oh my god, daddy.
There you go. Wait, come on. Bye. Wait, where did your body go?
I don't know. Well, at least I got my stuff back.
Yep. Oh, look, it came back.
Where? What? Now let me drag the body.
Yeah, hold down triangle on it. No, hold down. And you pooped on it.
I just pooped on my own body.
Good job.
How do I drag the body?
Let's not. We got stuff to do. Come on.
Where
we gotta go
you?
Back upstairs.
Where are you?
Running back upstairs.
You mean up into our base?
Yep, upstairs to our base. That's why I said upstairs. I'm trying to get more berries and stuff because I need to get them for the turtle. If we even plan on hoping to thing, but at this rate, I might just kill the turtle because I keep starving and we need meat.
Am I starving?
Yes, you are. Well, you're starving too now. So that's a double bad.
Yes, I know double bad. Where are you?
Go around that corner.
Oops, wrong way. Daddy, are you up there?
Not. Come on.
I'm trying to get up.
Go that way.
Okay.
And it lets you go up if you keep going that way. You keep trying to do things the hard way. Go that way.
Okay.
Walk that way over there, and now you can come up. You calm down and relax and just pay attention to what you're doing. You would be able to do things. And now we're both cold. You need to equip your armor.
Yeah, I know. We do.
No. You do.
How do I eat again?
Great.
How do I eat again?
You know what? No, you're going to bother with this right now. Because this is too freaking difficult to do. No, you're not going to bother taming anything. Press X twice on that. And I think that's all you got right now.
Really, I'm starving again.
Okay, I know I just gathered meat.
Yeah, I know, I tell it.
forget how much we need to make the better bed. I think it's like 40 hides.
What are hides mean?
Hides are the skins
of every dinosaur.
Like when you kill a dinosaur and it gives you a hide. Wooden thatch. Let me see if I can. One wall. Yeah, that's fantastic.
Just one wall.
Yeah,
that is not fantastic.
Because we need a whole lot of
walls.
Stuff that we don't have, which is wood and thatch, and you know, it seems like every time I turn around to do something, we're dying. Yeah, I think we should probably do the next Let's Play on Primitive Plus. Because it'll be just a lot easier for gathering, as far as that goes. You get so much more. You're starving, so you need to gather some berries.
Oh, Jesus!
Yeah, I know. Exactly. You starve a lot in this game.
I hate starving a lot.
So do I. Wait, watch it.
Why?
Because I heard a dinosaur and I don't know where it's at.
Oh my god, now we're both starving. Not good.
Go back to the base.
I am. I'm trying to make it.
Eat your berries.
Okay.
I'm just saying that so you can make sure you don't die. I already ran out of freaking. No, I turned it out because we didn't need it right now.
It's still daytime.
Yeah, and I'm trying to just figure out how we're doing this. See if you can make yourself clothes and stuff.
Okay. How do I get there?
Go to this one up here. One up there. Got one. No, you see you made a shirt go down one? Where's the pants? Over here. Nope, back this way. There you go. You need more fibers. So I think I got fibers I can give you. So you can at least make yourself a...
Pants?
Here.
Gracias.
Triangle. There you go. Now go in your inventory and try to make yourself your...
Pants.
Pants, yes.
How do I make them again?
Click on it.
I did.
Now go down here to craft item.
Okay, now.
One, two.
There we go.
I think we got it, what, 3-4 wide?
How do I put them on?
Double, go to this one over here. Go to the pants. Double X.
There we go.
And now, go back into your thingy.
Okay. And make a hat?
Nope. Come over here. And.
Here.
make me go into the engrams whenever you do it.
What is that? Oh, I made that for you?
Yeah, I made you make me a hat.
How do I look?
Like that.
I like... You look like a beard.
I am a beard. Alright.
I'm gonna chop down something. We need a bigger base.
You're getting there. You just need a lot of stuff for it.
Look how you're looking at me. You're like, excuse me, why are you looking at me when I'm in my inventory?
I'm busy here. Why are you looking at me? I am the Lord. You literally gotta like cut down so many trees just to make anything.
Yeah, no.
Then everything weighs so much.
Ooh, I almost fell off the cliff.
Yes, please don't do that. What the what? A stego.
What kind of dinosaur is that?
I believe it's a stegosaurus.
We didn't get it.
No.
Why?
First of all, we don't have enough berries to feed it.
Second,
and if you
want to
keep it knocked out, we need narcotics.
What does that mean?
It's like a thing you give them to keep them sleeping while you tame them. Because, you know, doing it with just berries is very hard. And you're dehydrated again. Which, hold on, where are you?
I'm right here at the base. Here.
No, don't worry. Come here. Mm-hmm. Right there. Right where you are. Actually, I have an item to give you.
That's how I did it.
Here.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Ouch. Try and go to pick it up. Okay. Now, go into your inventory. Go down to it.
Double?
Double. Now go down to it down there. And, no, actually, you can go back. And now just push this button. And there you go. You drank water.
Thank you, Daddy.
And then whenever you go by the water, if you have that there, you click on it, and it fills the bag up with water.
Okay.
So, you know, it makes it a little
I'll
bit...
I'll say the boom, chicka-boom. I'll say the yeah, chicka.
Don't do that.
Why? Why?
Because I need more floors.
Well, that makes up.
I'm trying there. Oh, shoot. I should have made a storage box, actually. Which requires more thatch. I'm trying to think here of how big I want to make the house.
Like up to that rock?
Should this be as big as the house is? Like
yeah,
that?
That's enough room. This right. is enough room.
So
there
now
enough.
I said I need more thatch for our...
Thatch? What's thatch?
Thatch is minerals, materials that you use for making things.
And you just broke your axe.
Yep. And then I punched it. No, put the axe in your hand. Thank you. You're cold.
What? What are you doing? Chopping up dirt?
Nope. I'm hitting a tree.
Well, it's very dusty.
Trying to get a few more stones and stuff, you know.
Just pooped.
I pooped, yes.
Ew! It's so dark in the forest. Are you gonna light the fire?
Not quite yet. can I make? No.
No. Yeah, every time we poop it goes like My daddy just has a funny daughter, which is me. Right.
Yep.
I am sleepy. Can you what? Move out of the way? Sure.
No, not what I was gonna say, but hey.
We need the fire on. This is my first time streaming ARK.
Yep.
Look how I'm just standing there like, ew, why did he just drink your torch?
Because I had to drink water and it made me kind of look like I was drinking my torch.
Where's our door?
That one doesn't need a door right now.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna need 3 more foundations, I think.
Only this needs a door?
Or did I do that wrong?
Okay.
Yeah, 3 more foundations. And then I can build the walls. And it should be okay. It should be good from here on out. If I can get this house up and running. Going good, and we can replace this bed with a better bed that doesn't break
when we die.
Yeah,
and we never die now.
Well, we might die, but you know, hopefully it's not something that's gonna happen too much.
We're safe up here.
Yeah, for now we're safe up here, but you know, we're getting cold and stuff. But
well, I'm staying near the fire then. You're cold.
I'm trying to think on whether or not I should make gloves.
Oh, yeah. Wait, did I make gloves?
Nope, because you need hide to make gloves. I don't think I got the simple bit.
What's hide again?
The skin from animals.
Oh, yeah, right.
Yeah, right.
I am near the fire!
Stop yelling.
There. What is that thing? Oh, the leaves.
Oh, Stegosaurus.
Stegosaurus?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. say, hey, jingle bells. Why do we need to be quiet?
Always with a thatch in the wood. Dropped out. Turkeys. But it's a dodo.
Hey, it was one level two. You killed it with a torch? You just leveled up?
Yep.
Uh-huh. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about, Daddy. Dude landed right, like,
you were like, do what we gotta do here at this level. Just try to make it easier to survive. Spawning, but we need this to make narcotics. You know what? Guess what? Let's go to bed first. That's more important, I think. And then I think I'm good at that right now. We don't need anything else, really. I can save these engrams for the next level. Someone sounds like they're getting sleepy.
No, I'm not. I just yawn because it's a 2-hour stream.
Yep, well. We need thatch.
I'm going to beat you up.
Considering I'm the one keeping you alive, I would advise against that.
Jingle
Jingle boogers. Find a good supply drop around here.
The screen is green again.
Yeah, because I'm wandering off trying to do things.
What is that thing down there?
You know. It's called a Calicorium. Calicorium?
What level is it?
This one is level 15.
If we had enough food, we could actually tame it.
Yeah, if I actually had someone helping me gather things, we could actually do that.
Well, the fire just went out.
Yeah, well, if you actually gathered things, you'd be able to turn it back on.
And
if you actually gathered things, you would have a roof.
Stop saying that!
No? That's the truth. If I'm the only one doing everything, you ain't gonna have everything you need. Takes one more than one person to gather everything that we need. I'm the only one trying to gather stuff then.
A jingle.
Still need a whole lot more thatch. Dang it. If I make this, it's definitely not going to have enough. Not to work for anything else.
A little bit of strawberry. Berries. A little bit.
You don't need to cut up. Take some, put them in a bowl, and eat them like you always do.
What is that?
So glad we did. So what you guys have done is been past the moon.
I would have to agree.
It's raining in an arc. It's raining in an arc. Hi. Daddy, could I have a good noodle bar?
Go ahead.
Sorry, there's too much noise. Could you give me a good noodle bar? Oh, change my mind.
Thank you. So, yeah, a lot of gathering going on here. Just an obscene amount of gathering, honestly. Mm-hmm. Makes the whole game a bit difficult. You know, gathering, trying to level up, and surviving. Especially when you do not have much help. Can't really see much. What have we had? A temple. Which then boosted me up into a level up. Nice.
Ooh, what is that?
The temple. Or ruins, I should say, not temple. We already learned that.
Here, Daddy, I gave you some food.
Hmm?
I gave you some food right there. It's food.
Okay, hold on. I'm trying to figure out what I need to learn next.
Right there, the package.
Food.
Yep.
That's narco berries. That's not food. You trying to knock me out?
No, I didn't know that. What did you just do?
I pooped.
Ew!
Oh.
Did you poop in your pants?
By the way.
What? By the way, what?
There.
What?
That, pick it up.
Got. Where is it?
You're both freezing now. It's a torch.
Where are they?
Should be in your inventory somewhere. It's in your hands. You can. It's down here.
I'm going to the bathroom.
I'll take off the mic and leave the control here.
Here.
I think actually someone's time for us to end the stream anyways. Starving, freezing. Just got everything going wrong for us right now. Game's a little bit more advanced and harder than Minecraft's. Kind of expect it. I just ate berries. Why am I starving again? Things real quick before we end the stream, I guess. Might play a little bit off stream. Don't play yet. I will be streaming this on my Twitch. Next Tuesday, after I stream, you know, my regular, somebody's live stream. I am playing on a online server. I do have the Home of Nerds tribe on there, so, you know, you guys want to come there. That out, you're more than welcome to. Come on, she leveled up. Alright, well, anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Any tips on this, comment, like, share, subscribe, and we'll see you next week. We just base here. And I'll end the stream. Hoi-yo. Toodaloo.